The town of Souris is almost ready to breathe a collective sigh of relief. After a round-the-clock flood protection work with the help of nearly 400 soldiers, the dikes are complete and they are holding strong.
Yeah, we're feeling pretty comfortable now that we've, you know, did what we set out to do, and that was beat the flood. Part of that reason is that it was downgraded a little bit, so our 2 feet of freeboard actually became 4 feet of freeboard.
While the dikes seem to be holding against the onslaught of water, the town of Souris is not in the clear just yet. The Souris River is still at unprecedented levels. In some areas, it's 27 feet higher than normal.
Big rain could put us right back in the same situation. Mm-hmm. We're hoping that doesn't happen until we get a little more room in the river.
93 homes are still evacuated, and there's no word on when the 190 residents will be able to go back home. Lifelong Souris resident Edward Jones was evacuated about 3 weeks ago.
We don't know what's going on at our homes right now. We got no access, so we're not sure yet, and I haven't really talked to anybody to find out. So, but it is very stressful.
The Souris River is now expected to crest overnight on Tuesday, but the good news is officials expect it to rise only a few more inches. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Jillian Austin.